Pacific Island State, I have a much keener sense of the challenges of Pacific Island States. And of course, I saw the real world vulnerability of these lands. For the countries of the region, climate change is not about what might happen tomorrow. This is about what is happening now, today. The countries of the Pacific are at the front of the front lines of the climate change, and I share the region's concern, and I support their calls for more concerted action. We have had very good discussions this afternoon about climate change, ocean economies, regional peace and security, and other issues. We also discussed the importance of expanding opportunities and democratic participation for women in the region. There is much room for improvement, and today I heard a genuine commitment from the leaders to improve upon this record and ensure that Pacific Island countries can benefit from the power and potential of all its citizens, particularly including women.